In the following video, we will show you how to work with the logs module in the GEO5 Stratigraphy program. Start by defining a construction site and a terrain shape. The easiest way is to import the points into the program. In this case, we will use the DXF format. The program loads the given points and generates a 3D model of the terrain. Now, input the field tests. First, enter a borehole, name it, and give the exact coordinates on the construction site. You will input information for the documentation in the right part of the window. Now you will input layers. First, input the thickness and a name for the first layer. Then, choose a pattern and a color. In this case, we will select a pattern and a red color. Then, describe the layer and enter additional information. By clicking Add, you will add the layer and then you can input another layer. You can use a numeric indication from the pattern catalog. We will input all layers of a given borehole in the same manner and terminate the entering layers by clicking on the Cancel button. Now you should see the entered information on the screen. Next, continue by entering the samples. Then, input the found levels of the groundwater. Click on the Add button to save the borehole. Next, we will input the second borehole. Again, fill in the name and define its coordinates. This time, you will input the depth of each layer and select soils out of the list. On the list, you will find all entered soils from the previous borehole. This allows entering to be easier and faster. It is important to edit all detailed geological descriptions of the layers after entering the whole borehole. After entering the borehole, you will see it on the screen. You can input additional boreholes or penetration tests in the same manner, or you can import them in various formats. After entering the boreholes and tests, you will go on to create the boring log. Select the required boreholes or tests and press the button Print Log. Select the desired scale and then print the log or save it as a file. The program contains a lot of predefined templates of protocols, but users have the option to create their own. The process of creating templates is described in the Engineering Manual number 40. The program also contains predefined templates for other types of tests like wells, cone penetration tests, standard and dynamic penetration tests, and more. For more information, subscribe to our video channel or visit our website.